When the Soviet troops entered Tarnopol on April 15, 1944, the German forces had already withdrawn to the western district of Zagrebela.